Fast minds, get ready for some fast facts. What are we uncovering today?
To endorse a check to someone else, write, "Pay to the order of," followed by the recipient's name on the back of the check. Then, sign your name below it. This indicates you are transferring the rights to the funds to your designated person. Ensure all names are correctly spelled and legible to avoid any issues during the deposit process.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.